Having the right level of self-confidence is vital to a successful career. Having too much or too little can lead to underperformance. An appropriate and healthy level of self-confidence will help you to perform better at work. And when you perform better, you enjoy more success, which builds your confidence even further. Firstly, banish negative thoughts. The best way to get rid of something you don't want is to replace it with something you want. Choose three memories when you were successful, were appreciated, and felt confident. Every time you have a negative thought, visualize these three experiences and repeat to yourself, I am able, capable, and lovable. Repeat these as a mantra till you feel happy and confident. Secondly, create personal affirmation list. Personal affirmations are statements that you create to confirm your worth. You repeat these phrases to yourself as a way to reinforce its message. Eventually, the affirmation becomes a natural process of your self-talk. The list could include, I love myself, I am smart, I am confident, I respect myself, others respect me. Thirdly, take every experience as a learning experience. As John Maxwell said, sometimes you win and sometimes you not lose, learn. Every time you fail, say to yourself, it is okay to fail. What is my learning here? What will I do different next time? Self-confidence is vitally important for your success. Although some people seem to be born with abundance of self-confidence, it isn't a genetic predisposition and you can develop yourself. Start with these three steps and you will feel the difference. Thank you and best of luck.